Tornado Tag Handicap Match. Making her way to the ring from the Garden of Eden, Sindel.
Matches like these, yeah! With talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. Yeah!
Journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
It's written right in their face.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
San Diego, California.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
This is WWE's benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested.
The truth of the matter is that very few WWE superstars have ever competed in an Ironman match.
This match proves who is the best overall athlete in WWE. It's a gut check like no other.
Winning an Ironman match puts you in an elite category as a competitor.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Uh-oh.
And now there's an opening.
Was ready for that.
Oh, wicked punch. She adjusts it and reverses it. And a sidewalk slam. We talk about how important it is to have pride and the scoreboard on your side in an Ironman match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
Ooh, what a forearm club. On to the back of the neck. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. She's staying elusive. Dodged right on cue. Two-handed chokeslam. Uh-oh. Going for the run.
What power!
Stop power driver! Will that be it? Will that be enough?
And into the count. Two count. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference. There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. Now, foot meet back.
Right to the spine. to evade.
Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Saw that one coming. Oh, quite an effective counter. She's beginning to flag a little. Able to get the advantage here. There. Quick thinking pays off. What a punch. She had scouted.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Turning the tables.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, a strong impact. Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Stop them. She's finished. Looking for the victory. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Look at this.
Opportunity
to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Cover here! Scratching and clawing, this could be it. Still only got one.
Amazing effort by her.
Knew what was coming there.
DDT.
Solid punch. She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Really wrenching it. Takedown. And now punches right. Teed off.
She's looking high. Motivated, getting hooked up, DDT.
She's got an answer for that. Paying it right back for the reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Going for the run.
Jump slam. Ah, oh, look at that slam. How's that for a count?
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power. Oh, with authority. She's in pretty bad shape now.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Second row,
driving down.
Oof, face stock. She's fighting back.
She heads into the ring.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Stopped up. Will that prove to be enough this time?
For the win.
And the rope saver there.
Russian leg sweep.
This is real bad.
The go-go plot is locked in.
She's got the submit.
And there she goes. She's saying, into the match, and she has scored.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
To their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Oh, stomping away. Direct kick. Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Monkey flip. Oh, what a counter.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
And the impact jars her in the late going.
What power! Power driver! Unloading their best shot once more.
Is it enough? The cover!
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
What next?
Setting up.
She manages to get control. Oh, impressive counter.
Textbook side Russian leg sweep.
And heavy hands to follow.
Wrenches the arm. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Oh, and a reversal.
Right across the face.
She returns the favor there.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two. And she gets the fall late in the match. She's pushed into the corner.
What a counter.
There's the arm wringer.
All about a leg drop. She's... What power.
This one has to be over.
Cover! Pin stop by rope break. Nice buster. And she keeps handing out even more damage.
And in the back of her mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
Cover! One, two. No, she kicks out.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Back.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. And respond with a counter of their own. Face first with a waist lock takedown.
She did her homework there.
Body shot. Sequence of reversals there.
Takedown. And now punches right. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
She avoids the attack completely.
They're taking old school.
Oh, look out.
Lots of attack.
attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes, way.
What power.
This one is all but over.
Two. Near fall.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
Elbow on the spot.
Expected that one.
strength.
This is...
Here it comes, legendary! Bella's save just in the nick of time. Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Linebreaker! She covers for the pin!
She wants to remain relentless.
And it's scouted. The Hogs.
Face crusher. And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She avoids the contact.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
What power.
What can they endure?
Looking for the victory! Two! She kicks out. I don't believe it.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
And that result leaves everyone.
Cover!
Cover!
One, two!
She's still in this and scores the late fall. By another counter. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Ouch. Oh my goodness, kick to the spine.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And that will leave her with a cause for concern.
She doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
The leg drop. Yep. Oh, I had that well scouted. Reversal on top of reversal. Oof. Did you hear that impact? Oh, smash!
But effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Nice monkey flip.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. She returns the favor there. Turned that one around. Comes back into the ring. Made her pay for her mistake.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Counters that.
Wrist lock applied.
She's got an answer for that. Fighting back for the counter.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Picking up speed. Impact.
Closed fist connects.
Watch out.
Russian leg sweep. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Right to the body.
Oh, look at this.
I love it.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Kicking out in time.
Incredible resiliency.
Oh, she responds with a counter. Countered it just in time. Where she's still finding these bursts of offense.
Her focus has to turn toward ending this very soon.
The rack attack coming!
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
That's gotta be it. Two! She gets the score late in the match. She scores big with the counter. Shot popped up. No way.
What way?
What power? Stone driver!
The big gun fired yet again.
Great officiating as the ref.
Here it comes, legendary! Hell's Gate!
This is out!
On a save, just in the nick of time. She's going for it, this could be!
And there's the save.
There's a lot of
counters. This could be an opportunity. She flips it back on her.
She's being prepped for something.
Nice first off the knee. And she gets forced into the defensive.
This has to serve as a wake-up call for her.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Rolling neck snap. Able.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here are your winners.
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be...